Keep up, bro.
What's up?
So, that guy is basically my grandfather. He was really good friends with my grandparents, and I spent as much time with him as I did with my grandparents.
So what are you saying?
I'm saying we can probably sneak into his house and find clues as to what the hell he's been talking about.
Let's go.
Wait a minute. His favorite search word. It's not here. That search word never leaves that corner unless he took me on a trip with him. It's been all around the world. It's won him thousands of championships. Every time he's either placed first, second, or third place, he has the other two placing surfers autograph it. There are thousands of elite surfers' autographs on that board. He cherished nothing more.
So you want to go find it?
We have to find it.
Well, we should probably get going before another one of his friends' grandchildren figures it out, right?
I never talked to him. Let me see. I think he had one docked on Davis Island that's smaller, but looks similar to the one in the drawing.
Do you think we should still check the ship out first, even if people have already gone there, though?
Yeah, you might be right. Let's just go to Davis after. Talking about?
It's spray painted. It's graffiti on Davis Island.
Are you sure?
100%.
Well, we need to go to Davis anyways.
Yeah, let's go.
Come check this out.
Thank you. there are thousands of dollars in here. I just, it still doesn't feel right.
You want to check over there?
What should we use the money for?
I was thinking...
Never mind.